You're a new face. The work never ends.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me? I can use a saw, so they think I can do everything.
Que bola?
Hope you stay.
Yo, it's my favorite guerrilla! So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie, but you inspired me, Danny, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximas Matanzas music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here, spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine.
I got chills. You feel it down there?
No, it's just me. Oh, okay, cool, cool.
Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell Lee and Paolo see this shit.
Another fan. Just what we need.
Is heard.
Let's ride.
Bicho, Toma Segunda.
About fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many plátanos.
I swear to God, Bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Good spot for Bicho's flyer bombs. Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong?
Ten claro for me.
Turn around. Get back. Get out of my... Get lost. Go.
Me lo recojo.
Hola.
Guárdaselo a ella, ¿no?
You don't belong here.
All right, no more!
Check over there.
better get back to my graffiti. Just throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here.
Yara is our country.
Oh, shit!
Bombs away. I better get back to my graffiti. Fuck that. Better get back to my graffiti. Ooh, looks good. I might have a career here. Better get back to my graffiti. Fuck you, Castillo. Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
Keeping those wrists loose. Thank you. I better get back to my graffiti. I'm good. One more. Better get back to my graffiti. Check that one out. Bicho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am, am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team! Bicho, I can now add vandalism to to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass! Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Correle!
What you get.
Mira! It's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Immediately. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against. We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
The dream is coming alive! Radio Libertad, baby!
¿Qué? You're on the air?
No, but we are so close I can taste it! Come to my ranch!
Why?
Because I'm there. Isn't that reason enough?